They live in coasts and islands of southern Africa. This is the only penguin breeding in Africa and was probably the first penguin encountered by Europeans. They can live for an average up to 10 to 15 years. However, many do not reach their full lifespan due to their populations that have been steadily decreasing. The African penguin averages about 2 feet tall and weighs up to 8 pounds. They can dive underwater for up to 2 to 0.5 minutes while trying to catch small fish such as anchovies and sardines. Their short tails and flipper-like wings help them navigate in the water, while their webbed feet help propel them. Their white belly will blend with the light when predators look up at them from below. And their black backs will meld with the darker seas when predators look down on them from above. They breed within their colonies. They do not travel to give birth. Recent removal of the guano for fertilizer has forced the penguins to change their habits and nest primarily under bushes and boulders. Incubation period is about 30 to 42 days by the mom and dad sharing the incubation duties. On the outside, the oil ruins their insulation and it makes the penguin's feathers not working properly any longer as they can heal with oil. On the inside, if the penguin swallows oil while preening, the penguin could get poisoned. Penguins are strong enough to survive a few days once oiled, but if they don't get cleaned, which they can't do themselves, they will die. These penguins are monogamous. The penguin pair stays together, usually for many years, and often move back to their nesting sites too. In Africa, the eggs from these penguins are a very common source of food. Due to many living in poverty in this area, there aren't any controlled efforts or laws prohibiting it. As a result, many of the eggs are removed before they have the chance for the young to develop. There have been some human interactions in an effort to help them survive. After the oil spill in 2000, many volunteers helped to move almost 20,000 African penguins from the area. This way, they could have sufficient time to clean up the oil as those penguins make the 3-week swim back to their natural habitat.
me, cause I am close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head.